Hello. What am I working on? Well, I'm working on typing a report for a new case that I'm working on. Well, it's about a man who was killed by his 13-year-old daughter. Mother is trying to protect herself in having her daughter sent to prison. However, my theory is that the mother aided in the child's killing, mostly because of the psychologic trauma, as well as the child's mental well-being being severely different than before, as well as the signs of struggle and signs fingerprints being swept away, meaning it was a premeditated murder, and mostly was made from a person who has studied in this area. It seemed that the child was less mature for the incident, and I have my suspicions. However, I cannot give concrete evidence, so I'm just typing out the report. Indeed, it is 3 a.m. Well, I have my tea that makes me more awake. Why don't you say work is important? Indeed, I do say that. However, I believe that this is more important than sleep. It is a matter of a child being put behind bars, or an adult being put behind bars. I believe that's a very important thing to be working on at 3 a.m. However, that gives no justification for you being up. I was making noise. Well, does happen. You type and you read the words that you are typing to get a more stern grasp of them. I'm sorry if I woke you up. I take full responsibility. Indeed, I still have my gloves on. I'd rather not take them off. Yes, I know that. However, something were to happen, I'd rather have my gloves than not. Wouldn't you say? Am I going to take them off? I haven't decided. I haven't thought of that. I do not understand how lotion can make my hands feel better. That seems quite a bargain. Well, it doesn't matter at this time, for I have to complete this paper before I go into work. Well, I will just say that I was working and gave them my report. Not to mention, I'm sure that I won't fall asleep at my job. It's mostly kinetic at this point in the trial, unless mental, so I'll just be looking for evidence. Who is in the right and who is in the wrong. I don't know if getting sleep would differ in my progress. However, might as well document it. See if sleeping will help increase my productivity at work. Right. May I have one second? Thank you. You hope you get comfortable in the bed and I'll come soon. I'll think about the hand lotion. Though if I do apply it, I'll probably be alone. Thank you for understanding. Now, you go and get some rest. Alright. I'll be there soon.